welcome to the new week. It's the last week in New Zealand. I'm still on the South Island, and today we're gonna start with some breakfast. It's pancake rocks blowholes. Let's go. Isn't just nice and cool stuff. I got a fever and so I just chill out at the hostel, but I chose a great hostel to to be sick in, and it's a nice view and nice park. But sadly no one shows up, so I do not have so much material to show you this week, at least some signs. Okay, it's time for the extremest part of the day. I'm walking 600 meters to a pizzeria. I'm still not good, I still have some fever, my stomach is not good at all, I barely eat anything, so I really wanted a pizza now, so I'm getting a pizza. Maybe I can eat a little bit, I hope so, and get back to the strength soon. Not good.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Finally, after 4 days of laying in the bed, I feel a little bit better, and just got myself a kayak from the hostel I'm staying at, and get out on this little lake and have some food. I think it wasn't just that I had been doing too much in the last few weeks that I got sick now, but I really got some virus, some gastrointestinal disease, because I was having a fever and really bad stomach. Alone, there are no cars at all, but there is Jan with me now, another Swiss guy traveling with me. I met him at the hostel, and now I already have to give back the car tomorrow in Christchurch, so I'm getting there today and have a scenic drive.
try to get a little walk up to the Davis Coach Bowl. It's just 1 kilometer, but I have not much energy to spare today, so let's see if I can reach it.
We made it. It was hard, was it?
Yeah, very hard.
Just like 2 kilometers in total, but I'm pretty tired now. I have no energy simply. Dying. I feel a bit more energetic today finally, so I got to the city center with the bike, just 5 kilometers, but it's more than yesterday, so good. Visiting the city, you still can see some signs of the big earthquake that hit the city back in 2011, but they have rebuilt a lot of the damaged buildings, and let's go discover it together. Perfect spot to ask Sebastian about some questions that the people had. Sebastian, welcome here.
Hi.
And the first question is from the PLO team. They wonder, when are you going back to training seriously?
I'm not training too seriously right now, but I'm still being active. Not this week, I was so sick that I couldn't train anything. But the plan is to, now in December, start to train a bit more the basics, and as soon as I come back I really will start again.
That sounds good, sounds you have planned this.
Many other people are actually wondering about your beard. When are you going to shave? So what are your thoughts about your beard?
Yeah, my beard, that wasn't really planned because I just left home without a razor. So my plan was to go to a barber during my trip, and well, it actually doesn't bother me, so I never really had the time to go there.
Okay, I see. Sabrina asks, why isn't Anna with you?
Yeah, unfortunately Anna wasn't able to follow me for the whole trip, just in Mexico, as she had to go back to school. I wish she was here, but it's not that easy always, so
I'm sure she really would like to be here too.
Irene wants to know where your next destination is.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a spoiler, but I'm going to the Philippines.
Another question about running, that's Victoria, who's asking, so far, where did you enjoy the running the most from this trip?
Ooh, that's a difficult question, because I had a lot of really nice runs actually. Maybe the most exciting ones were in Hawaii, where I had those runs on the ridges where it went just vertically down on one side and on the other side, so that was really an experience.
Thomas is also really missing you and wants to know, when are you coming back?
Yeah, the flight back is already a sure thing actually. I'll be back in Zurich early morning on the 29th December here.
Okay, I see. Home.
And to conclude this question and answer session, there is the last question of Rudy, who wanted to know nothing. So that's good. It means that we are really clear in our vlogs already. And yeah, that's it. Bye bye.